Okay, Paul.
Not for the, I don't know what 10 waves. The last one was too good for pass up. I tiny wind miss them. The thing went break. And I wanted to go in anyway, so I figured like way outside. Huh? So pick the white water and ride them.
Oh man.
So we boogie board the bugger almost all over. Almost all over.
Morning. What's up, Joe?
Oh, it's been fine, man. Been looking better now.
Well, you power ready?
No, no, take it back. I'm good to see you.
Hi, Chloe.
This is my grandma.
Kumusta maganda?
Kumusta maganda?
Hi, hello.
Good, yeah?
So, Gary.
What's up? Not the waves.
This is Gary, fence line photographer.
Scanning for find somebody to take picture. Right away I can recognize when they stand up on the board, I can recognize who that already.
Yeah.
If I like follow or if I like just forget about it.
You guys caught anything?
Yeah, we caught pretty small fish.
Small fish.
Yeah, we lost a big one in the morning. 4:30, live bait, yeah.
Live bait.
Caught it right there. Cool.
Yeah. Yeah, you too. Look, Gary, what's the biggest fish you caught? The biggest fish you caught?
Depends. From the boat or from the shore?
From the shore.
From the shore. I caught that guy. I caught a papyrus that can borderline 10 pound lure like that. Plus 10 pound lure. But we're on spinner, on 7.5 foot spinner with 4 pound depth. So it's not bad. I had fun. Light bait to water. Then I caught that guy. Well, I never catch him, but I went on my float boat with 4 pound test on the hook line. Got one, I had one kind of, you know, pop on a stretch blue kind, stretch for pure.
Yeah.
Maybe, I don't know, I guess, my good guess would be like just under 10 pounds, maybe about 8, 10 pounds. But the trouble is the bugger came off right at the bottom where the guy, trying to figure out one way how the hell I was going to land it. The thing was just holding, floating away from me. And the thing was just kind of like moving downwards. And I was trying to hold him up and I looked for the fish to kind of pull a fish too. Like I just said, pop off the hook.
Hey.
Not bad, anyway, fight him for about, maybe about 40 minutes. The guy's looking for that pulley, they're all pissed off. He's gone all over, they don't get through.
Hey. sorry.
I got rips.
Yes, he does. I always call him the master. I'm watching everything he does and I'm stealing it.
Yeah, he rips.
Okay. Yeah. He's always right on the top, on the, just kind of getting the most power off of him. Everybody else would be coming, kind of just rolling through.
Yeah, yeah, swinging it off the top. Wah.
You know,